News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
It's a tale of two different days today with more sunshine than we had to start our weekend yesterday. We'll end up with mostly sunny skies right through the afternoon. There will be some passing cloudiness from time to time. We have an upper-level low-pressure system that's passing well off to our north over Hudson Bay, and that's pushing in that westerly wind direction that'll keep some of those clouds moving over the mountaintops. I'll see mostly cloudy skies this afternoon for some of the mountains and maybe a spotty flurry at times, but sunshine for the rest of today and for tomorrow. It looks like a good part of Tuesday may have quite a bit of sunshine as high pressure will be slowly moving off to the east, and that'll start to increase our winds from the west-southwest later in the week. Later in the week, right about Tuesday's time frame, and that'll help warm our temperatures up out ahead of this storm system here, which is going to bring our rain for Wednesday. So let's get to our satellite and radar. You can see there's really not much going on across all of the eastern United States with that high pressure in place. We've got a few snow showers off to the west over the Great Lakes. Those are some lake effect snow showers affecting parts of Buffalo and points northward. We do have those passing clouds that will be affecting us this afternoon and perhaps giving us a light snow flurry in some of the elevations above 4,000 feet, and that'll last right through around 9 o'clock through the evening hours. So here's the forecast details as we go through the next 24 hours. High pressure is building in. That's giving us plenty of sunshine. Temperatures will be seasonable today. 35 to 40 degrees are right around near normal. By 5 o'clock, 8 o'clock in the afternoon, in the evening, I mean, we'll still end up with mainly clear skies. And there will still be a few scattered, isolated snow flurries and snow showers right up to about the 10 o'clock time frame. And we may continue to see some of those in the highest elevations throughout the remainder of the overnight hours. But by tomorrow morning, it'll be another cold one. Not as cold as we had last night with temperatures reaching the teens here in the Portland area, but we will see those temperatures drop into the mid to upper 20s overnight. And through the early morning tomorrow, it'll be another cold start with some frost on our windshields once again. Mainly sunny today, temperatures 35 to 40. Overnight, mainly clear and cold, 18 to 23. Colder in the mountains, 11 to 16. And sunny skies and cool tomorrow, temperatures 35 to 40 degrees.